Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. You guys, let's not waste any time. Let's go ahead and get right into the video. So hey guys, happy Valentine's Day. You guys, not only are we doing a set of Valentine's Day nails today, we are also doing our subscription unboxing for Nail Boxy. So I am super excited. Let's see what's inside. So the first thing you guys see me picking up are these really cute nail accents, and they're so cute, you guys. I don't know if you can tell, but they're actually little hearts. Like, it's a heart, but the stone on the center is also a heart, so it's super, super cute. I think these are so cute. And then they sent over this little dial that has all these little cute gold embellishments in it. You guys can see they also sent some white and red hearts, some stars, and then those little white things that you see on the top are actually some AB heart crystals, if you will. So yes, yeah, super duper cute. I'm gonna use some of this in my nail art, so I'm super excited about these. As you guys can see, they also sent over a 15% discount code. Please, you guys, take advantage, NBFEB. If you're like me and you love nail art, you will love this subscription. This is only my second one, you guys, but as you can tell, I haven't been disappointed as yet, so I'm sure you wouldn't be either. They also sent over this really cute mold set to create your own hearts with, you guys. This is a really good mold actually too. It's really super flexible and it's good for beginners. So I'm really excited to see what I can do and play around with this. So to go with the mold, they also sent over some 3D art mixing gel. And this is just a clear mixing gel, you guys, but of course you can add gel polish to it. I believe you can also add airbrush paint to it as well if you want to create a specific color. They also sent over these really, really cute holographic hearts, you guys, and they're just hearts of all sizes, like big to super small. They also have these really cute crosses in them as well, and it's like this pink, purple, green shift to these hollows, super duper cute. They also sent us these cute little mixing spatulas, you guys, and these are really cute because they have like pink little bubbles at the end. I love pink. They also sent over a really nice chrome powder. This is magic white and it's really cute. I love this a lot because it doesn't have any other color in it. Like, it's not mixed with pink or purple. It's not shifting in any way. It's just white. I think it's gorgeous. Also, they sent over this gel polish, and this is their color Whimsical, you guys. And this is such a pretty color because it has the smallest sparkle in them. Like, I love stuff like this. And if you, by the way, you guys, look at how solid this gel is. No drip. You're only gonna need one coat. This is a good polish. I love a good gel polish that isn't like a lot of work. So anyway, you guys, let's go ahead and jump into some nails. Starting right with the middle finger, you guys, and please do not ask me. I do not know what happened to my footage of me doing my thumb, but I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put, this is Nude by SXC. So I'm just gonna use this color and I'm gonna create a full nail using this poly gel. So you guys, as you saw by the photo, these are my Valentine's Day nails. So I'm gonna hush and allow you guys to watch me just apply the nude, and then I'll come back in for the next step. I'll hush, you watch. Thank you. All right, guys, so now that my nude is laid and cured, I'm gonna go in with Virgo. This is from the SXC Glow in the Dark Poly Gel Kit, you guys. Beautiful, beautiful pink. So I'm gonna go ahead and add this to my ring finger and then create like a diagonal line or space, if you will, on my thumb. You guys, I do not know the technical term for this stuff. Oh, by the way, I am getting ready to go to nail school, you guys. If you want to see vlogs of me going to nail school or what my experience will be with nail school, or if you guys are interested in that, please just let me know. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and add this pink, you guys. I'll hush, let you guys watch this. I'll come back in for the next step. Okay guys, so now that I have that beautiful pink laid and cured, I'm taking color number 6 by Ohuhu. And you guys, I'm just creating, of course, the rest of the nail, but I wanna make sure that there are no gaps of space between the cured poly gel and the poly gel that I'm working with. Because if there are, when I go to file, those gaps of space will be exposed and then the nail design will be trash, for lack of a better word. So you guys, I did my left hand off camera, because I really struggle with doing full sets for you guys. I don't know what to show, what not to show, and the video would just be super duper long. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna mimic exactly what I did on my right thumb, here on my middle finger, on my left hand. I'll hush and I'll let you guys watch me do that, and I'll come back in for the next step. So here are what the nails are looking like, you guys, once we've laid our poly gel and cured for 60 seconds minimum. So I'm going in with these loose crystals that I picked up from Amazon, and I just laid a really thin layer of base coat down. Of course, I did not cure it because I want my embellishments to kind of stick to the base coat, if you will. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to add my loose crystals. I'm going to add my assorted sizes of these beautiful hearts. I'm going to utilize a cross. I'm going to do this on both the index finger on this hand as well as the thumb on my left hand, you guys. Of course, I'll go in, I'll cure once I like the way this looks, and then encapsulate the nail. So I'll hush, I'll let you guys watch me do this, and then I'll come back in for the next step. So here are my nails, you guys. Once I've done my encapsulation, I'm gonna go ahead and file off camera, you guys, just to save time, because this would be a hella long video. So here are what my nails are looking like once I've completed my filing. You guys, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna add some more accents to the top of this nail. So I'm gonna go in with this bling gel. This is the Beatles bling gel, I believe, and I'm just really concentrating and placing that where I'm going to lay my large gem, and then I will use top coat and I will just go over that, not cure it, and then go ahead and lay down my gems, you guys. I'll hush, I'll let you guys watch me do this, and then the final look. I'll hush, you watch. Thank you. And here is the final look, you guys. And I think these came out so cute. I love these little holographic hearts, you guys. I think they're so pretty. This video does not do my nail set justice, you guys. Anyway, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. Please let me know what it is you want to see. You guys, thank you so much for all of the love and support. By the way, we are almost at 2K, you guys. Do not forget, I am doing a huge giveaway at 2K. I'll give you more details later. I hope you guys had an amazing Valentine's Day filled with love and laughter. And until next time, you guys, peace.